Dear students, there is one very important relationship in electrochemistry. That is the relationship between electrode potential of metal-metal ion half cell and metal coated with its insoluble salt dipped in its common anion half cell. In that particular expression, we basically correlate that electrochemistry with ionic equilibrium. After finding the relationship, we incorporate solubility product into the expression. In this particular example, I would like to tell you how one numerical or question can be asked taking into consideration three chapters of chemistry. One is electrochemistry, another is ionic equilibrium, and third is chemical bonding. Let's start it. Compare E naught of silver electrode coated with silver iodide dipped in I minus, E naught of silver coated with AgBr dipped in Br minus, E naught of silver coated with AgCl dipped in Cl minus. What is the basic thing which we must know? We must know the relationship between E naught silver coated with its insoluble salt dipped in its common anion and E naught of silver dipped in silver positive. This is the relationship which you must have derived in your 12th class. Now in this expression, in all this, I have taken deliberately X because in all the cases we have coated with silver halides. The expression which has come is KSP. Means its E naught value is basically dependent upon log of KSP. Its E naught increases with increase in KSP. Now let's correlate solubility product with chemical bonding. What is KSP? KSP is the product of its ions in saturated state. Let's consider AgX salt. When its saturation point is achieved, it's the products of its ions in saturated state. More will be the number of ions, more will be the KSP. More will be the ionic character, more will be ions. Or in other words, we can say more is the covalent character, less will be the ions, less will be KSP. Ab in sabhi salts mein kaun si cheez common hai? Ag positive to common hai. What is different? It's the nature of halide ion. We have just now done more is the covalent character, less is KSP. We all do in chemical bonding in Fajan's rule that covalent character is directly proportional to size of an ion and is inversely proportional to size of cation. Cation to common hai, anion different hai. Jitna anion ka size bada hai, covalent character utna zyada hai. Covalent character jitna zyada hai, utne ions kam hai, utna kam KSP hai. So this means KSP of AgI is least and AgCl is highest because I minus is largest in size. Less is KSP, less is E naught. So that is why E naught of silver coated with silver chloride dipped in Cl minus is highest.